We've gotten a chance to see you grow over your vlog over this year. How has that been?
It's been awesome. It's been a great success, and everybody who follows you and also follows my vlog, thank you for following along. It's been a lot of fun, and we're looking forward to doing more of that going forward.
Now, one moment I saw, it was from a couple weeks ago. It was a fan's birthday, and you decided to give her $100 to go buy some Ty Dillon gear. What gave you the idea to do that?
Just trying to do good. You know, it feels good to do good things, and maybe can influence everybody around the world who follows us to do more good. And I think that's what this life's more about than anything.
What are some of the cool fan moments you've experienced?
That one for sure was cool, but just the support at every single track, every single state of people who love the vlog and have been so supportive. We've had quite a few fans on that have been on the vlog talking about it and meeting other people, doing the fun things that we got to do. It made me open up as a person outside the track too, so it's been a lot of fun and we've had a great time.
What's been the coolest moment from this year?
Favorite moment. Our finish at Talladega was good. Our run at Martinsville was really good. We had some good racing moments, but I think just the overall growth in my life as a person has been the best thing about 2018.